Eyes over there.
I got it.
Get in here.
Stop.
How do I climb this bloody thing? Seriously. Come on, climb! Finally! Finally!
Fugitive comes this way, I'm ready for him.
If I start from the beginning, I'm gonna cry. Okay, good.
Execute the intruder. Watch out.
The Jedi's weak.
Get it. He's evading.
No.
We got him.
Okay, where do I respawn from?
Get to the front, stop the train. Faster! Shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Alright, this is one thing I'm struggling with, the controls.
Only way is up.
Definitely a bit of an Uncharted going on here. Oh, great. I don't like this L2 to start climbing. I hate that. I really don't like it. Oh shit.
Blocking my blows. Stop him. He's running scared. Come on, Jedi. Fight us.
Oh shit.
We'll win easy. I think you run.
Oh shit.
Now, the train stuff. Now, this can't be good.
Jump now! Hold on! No!
Thank you.
Oh shit. I'm not ready to fight an enemy like this. Oh, great.
Going somewhere.
I'm dead.
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You can't run forever.
Shit. Only got one blow on it yet.
I will destroy you.
Thank God, I thought I had to fight her for real.
Some sea.
Very cool.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
Wonder who his master was.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
cool. Right, let me just pause it there. So yeah, sorry about that, no intro. Welcome to this second part of Fallen Order. Yeah, I'm struggling a little bit with the controls, I've got to admit. This climbing, normally it's just one touch jump. In other games I've played, but you've got to kind of do L2 and then make the move after that, and I'm just struggling a little bit with the controls, but hopefully as time goes by I'll get a bit more used to it. But yeah, the game looks amazing so far. I was really thought I had to fight that thing, and I thought I was no way I'm going to beat this without a lot of effort, but obviously I'm not ready to face an Inquisitor. I've only come to know about Inquisitors from watching the Kenobi series. I watch all the films and things, but I haven't seen the Clone Wars or Rebels or anything like that. But I'm starting to get into all of that, so hopefully I can get a lot of the backstory, and playing this game will obviously help as well. But yeah, enjoying it so far. And let me just check on the recording to see how much we've done so far. 23 minutes, okay. So let's carry on a little bit longer and see where this goes.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Ooh, I got a trophy. Hey. My favourite part of any game, looking around. Combat's kind of fun when you win, but not when you're trying to figure it out. I'm not the best at combat, to be honest. As you can clearly see, if you've been watching so far. So I'm just going to take in all this stuff.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We'll come up on our destination.
This is Bagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Okay, so... So we can go back in here. Oh look, we can interact.
Where are we headed?
Okay, great, brilliant.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Okay, I'm not gonna do this yet.
Go on, Cal. We'll wait.
What the hell?
What are you doing, kid? Why are you creeping around my ship?
I'm just checking it out.
Don't you have stuff to do? You know, the faster you do your thing, the faster this is over for me.
You trust Seer?
Huh? And it's not my job to do that. But if it means anything, I don't take just any gig. She's a good one.
I hope you're right.
I usually am. Now get going, kid. Stop creeping around my ship, kid.
I didn't realize he had four arms. Okay, I'm just checking this place. Oh, look, what's this? I can meditate. Oh, what's this? Alright, it's a save point. Okay. Overhead slash. I like it. Cool. Leaping slash dash strike. Okay. Cool. Learning some stuff here.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Okay, it's a bit of a side mission, I'm guessing. Anything else to interact around here? Oh, that's the... Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, let's have a little exploration outside and then I'll end this stream. Cute. Okay. Fair enough. It's down here.
Hey there, little guy.
What's all this about? Can't climb this? Maybe this is for later, whatever that thing is. I don't know. Okay. This looks like it might be a later on thing, I think. Okay. Get out of here.
Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
So I have to get over there, don't I? Is that the objective, to get over there? It's a meditation point. We just saw. So how do I get over there? something to do with this. Can I climb, jump on that, maybe? Can't see any other way at the minute. Was it from here? That's not leading to anything. Getting a little bit stuck. Oh, bollocks. I wonder if I have to go on that meditation point, see if it reveals anything. I don't think it will. Ah. There we go. Had to do that.
Hey, BD1. I'm Kel. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Oh, there we go.
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Cool. Now we're getting somewhere.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Okay, cool. Nice.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work?
Wow, this is so cool.
Wait, you didn't?
I keep saying this is so cool, but it is. Could you climb on that thing? I'm gonna risk it. No, you can't. Okay, good. I need to be sure.
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Oh, cool. Okay, let's do the meditation first, see if, again, that reveals anything. No, okay, not this time. Alright, I'm gonna do that later, let's do this. Okay, yeah. see where this is going. These Triffids. Oh, what's that? Oh, they're probably things that got attack.
Smells worse than grease does.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Wow. Wow. This is not good. Jeez. Maybe I'm not ready to fight this thing yet. Maybe this is something I should have done afterwards. Possibly. Yeah, maybe. Okay, let's...
This door's not budging. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now.
Okay. Try that. The vault? Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay. Well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Okay, let me check the recording, guys. Okay, I'll do a few more minutes and then I'm gonna have to end the stream. Let's see what this is. What does it mean by premium content? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, look, you can rotate it. Oh, cool. Okay.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Oh, cool. This is so cool, honestly.
Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises.
Cool.
That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going? What is it?
An emitter. Okay, cool. Okay.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
I love that.
You mapped everywhere we've been. Can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Subjective. Oh, that's the main objective, is it? We're here. Okay, I'm getting this now. What the hell is that? I'm not fighting that. God. What am I supposed to do here now? Ah. Surely you can climb that. For God's sake. Why can't I climb that? I can't. Isn't that where we came from? That's where we came from. Okay, cool. There's a lot
That's
to explore.
A really big bug.
Oh, yeah, shit! What the hell?
Holding up okay? Good to hear. Thanks for the help.
I mean, seriously? That's the only bit I don't like, this L2 thing.
This? Sorry about your scalp, Link, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. What did we find?
Okay, I've got to stop the recording, so thank you for joining, and hopefully you'll catch me in part 3 of this adventure. Take care for now, all the best.